I just did this painting of Vincent Van Gogh, and he did the Bible, and I like to copy it from the book. And the Vincent Van Gogh, it's been thousands of years, he did the Sistine Chapel, and he painted it. And that's the way the history was, and I knew the history, and the way I love it about it, because it reminds me of pain, and we can be joyous and happy. And that's how we can find joy in Jesus. And it can be a laughing matter as well.